Okie domiksganatoni. It is the morning of December 19th, 2014, going into the moon Misamiko Komiatos, the long night's moon. And I am out to conduct a survey of birds on the blood reserve for our annual Christmas bird count for the Audubon Society. I believe that we are the only count group that has ever or is occurring on an Indian reserve or reservation in North America, which makes it a little bit distinct. But of course, there are thousands of count groups across the continent and internationally even. So today, my goal is just to drive within the count circle. Our count circle centers on the town site of Standoff, and then stretches for 13 kilometers in any direction from there. I have a small group of people from the Kana Studies Department, students and faculty, who are assisting in the bird count and who have in previous years. Our goal is just to look for any bird or any birds and count the, make note of the species and how many we see. And we've divided up the count circle by the participants, and so everybody has a section to check out. One section that I normally do that I don't know if I'll be able to do today is the canal that runs through the reserve. It has, been snowy, and the snow has started to melt, and it's going to be above zero today, so the conditions are not going to be very good along the back road of the canal. So unfortunately, I don't think I'll probably be able to do that section, and that section usually turns up a great horned owl or two. I've entered into the fringe of the count circle about maybe a couple of kilometers back. I've already seen one pair of ravens, and so the count begins. See what else I run into, and then tonight my whole group will rendezvous for dinner and a count tally of what everybody has come across. Well, so far, not too much excitement. I've seen a couple of magpies. I've seen a small group of pigeons, rock doves. I've seen a few horn larks, like a group of maybe 10 horn larks. That's about it. And they were all at a distance, so I didn't even tape them. I was on the road, and I could just catch them from a bit of ways. I'm going to try the canal and hopefully don't get stuck out there, because I usually come across a horned owl or two along the canal for count day. But yeah, things are going really slow today, so I don't know. We'll see what we come up with, but so far, very, very quiet out here. Yeah, this is who I was looking for. Figured I'd find him along the canal. One kakanotstoki, great horned owl. Very nice. Okay, up ahead of me here, I believe I've got a prairie falcon on the top of this pole here. He's nervous. He's probably going to take off on me. But yeah, that's definitely a prairie falcon up there. It's another one that I was expecting to find probably more than one of today. We normally have them on our Christmas bird count. Just coming up on my in-laws' house here. Just gonna swing through and see if there's any, sometimes there's, it's like house sparrows or doves by the barn, this kind of thing. But, you also get, looks like my father-in-law's got a deer here. Let's see if there's any little birds around. The dogs. Oh, that's not even a deer, that's an elk. Yeah, that's nice. That's making me hungry. Oh yes, we got some little birds. Some little birds. Saw one here. There he is. A couple of them. I think they're probably house sparrows. Which is what I was hoping to find here. Some house sparrows. There was about four of them. Seeing anybody at, you know, really evident sitting out on the barn. Though there could be some doves inside. Oh, there's the sparrows that have gone into this shed. There we go. Yeah. That's who I thought we had. Let's say there's about four of them here. That was actually at least five. No, six. Seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Got 10 count on the house sparrows. Good deal. Yeah, glad I pulled in here. Actually, I should be pulling in. Should be pulling in at every house. This is a good chance I can find some smaller birds at most of the houses. Dogs are gonna race me. Turning the other way, guys. Turning this way. Yeah, these dogs like to race. Too awesome. Alright, looks like got another prairie falcon out here on a pole in the distance. I'm up on a hill in one spot road. And he's got his back turned to us, but looking through my binoculars, it looks to be a prairie falcon to me. And it's a smaller raptor, so I'm pretty sure that's who we're dealing with. I don't think there's a road for me to go down there to confirm, but would say that's who we're dealing with. Yeah, so I'm up on One Spot Road now. I'd like to find a snowy owl to add to the count. Like to find a rough-tailed hawk or a rough-legged hawk. Maybe a red-tailed hawk too. A couple of hawks. The two different hawk species. I like to get like at least, you know, the Noah's Ark. A little bit of everything that we should have out here. I haven't run into any pheasants or partridges or grouse yet, but I should be seeing those. I have been coming across the occasional horn lark, but I haven't found any groups of snow buntings yet. Haven't found any tree sparrows, haven't found any red poles. Occasionally, this time of year, you can find a short-eared owl. I haven't come across a short-eared owl. So there's a lot of stuff that I haven't been seeing. I've seen a lot of magpies. I'm glad that I got a couple of prairie falcons and the one owl, but I'm hoping to find more. Just came over the hill here, and there is a large bird. As soon as I came over the hill, he started flying away. It could be a raven, or it could be an eagle, or it could be a hawk. I'm really not sure as yet. Oh, wait a minute. We got a couple others down here. Those look like ravens, but I'm gonna take a peek through my binocular to make sure. Yeah, those two on the fence are definitely ravens. The other one that I saw flying, I suspect to also be a raven, but I'm not exactly sure. It was just too far away, and I just couldn't get a good identification quickly. Yes, we have geese, and lots of them. Lots of them. Even to get a count here, I'm guessing about 300 geese. This is a rough estimate. This is a guesstimate, 300. Usually I don't get any geese on the bird count on reserve. And here we've got an eagle, which is probably the cause of the geese's excitement. It's a bald eagle. Yeah, the bald eagle probably gave them chase. He's definitely following them. Oh, there's that eagle, he's coming right over. Yeah, he's going after them geese. Yeah, cool. Yeah, usually I don't get any geese because there's not really any open patches of water on the Belly River. Which is the river in our count circle, but these geese probably were on somebody's stubble field, maybe outside of our count circle, and are being chased along by the eagle. Every time for the Christmas bird count, I always swing by Shane Little Bear's place because he's got a lot of the rock doves, the pigeons. I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Whew, visible from this side on his shed here. 19. And there's probably going to be some on the other side here too. maybe four or five more. So let's say roughly 24, 25 pigeons. There's probably some inside too. In fact, I'm sure there is some inside the shed. So I think I'm safe to say 25 pigeons, which is not much. Some years I've got a couple of hundred pigeons just on his one shed, but at least I got some because I hadn't had any yet today. It's surprising. Previous years, pigeons have been, rock doves have been one of the most prolific birds on the count. All right, here I got four partridges. That's nice, finally get some partridges on the count. Yeah, I just saw another six partridges fly up this way. Land in there. So that makes 10 gray partridge. And just when I thought we were done with partridges, here's some more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 at least. At least another 12. Whoop. At least another 12 partridges. Film these two. Looks like a couple of ravens. Just still looking for that the missing snowy owl, but I don't know if we're gonna get her or not. Yeah, so it's gonna be getting dark pretty quick here, and so I'm headed back to town. My portion of the bird count is complete. I did all of the area that I expected to do and a little bit more. There's a lot of territory in that circle though that it gets missed, and I'm sure there's a ton more birds than we're seeing. If we had some people on the ground on the river bottom, and if we had a survey of the immediate surroundings of each of the homes, like you saw when I pulled into my in-laws' Heavyhead's residence. Got a few house sparrows there that I wouldn't have got otherwise. I suspect that every one of the houses, if I pulled in, I would have found some birds there and some of the species that I'm not going to see just driving around. There were some absences that I was surprised at. I didn't see any hawks, for instance. I didn't see any snow buntings. Usually I come across some snow buntings or like tree sparrows, or didn't come across any. Now there's hawks out this way, just past a rough-legged hawk, but I'm at the north end of the reserve now, and I'm outside of the count circle. But yeah, a lot of the smaller birds, the smaller little passerine birds, I did not come across. But on the other hand, we got more of the partridges this time around than we normally do, and I'm always, you know, kind of frustrated with the previous bird counts that we didn't get as many partridges, because I know they're there. If we got people on foot, we would definitely find a lot more partridges. Also had the geese, which was different than in previous years, and that was good, but no snowy owl. I know there's a snowy owl out there somewhere in our count circle, but just couldn't find it. Didn't get as many horned owls as I usually get, just got the one. Usually get at least two or three. Yeah, that's about it. We'll see. I'm going to go to the dinner, and we'll see what everybody else got. Tally it up. Film us all.
Yeah. All that? Yeah. So we've got our final numbers. Yeah, so there we have it, another bird countdown, and saw quite a few species. Still missing that snowy owl.